You know, they can use the Magical Journeys, they can use the Chronic Breaker from Echo, and then they have the Fizz with TP Smite flanking around as well. So a lot of options. Fnatic more of a standard composition here, and then Promiscue is gonna check the buff.
Run right into
he
it.
Might get caught here.
Oh
binding.
No, that's a level one binding, and Huni's there as well. Exhaust is on, and this Bard will be taking no Magical Journeys as he goes down. First blood over to Reckless.
Slow HP creeps to get them. Rosfar doing his best to zone. Gets caught here in the wall a bit though.
Yeah, and he's gonna get jumped up. Yeah, Tabs. Oh, the ignite is on him, or rather, it is burning as the heal comes out for Reckless. That will force the flash from Yellowstar. A very close call.
Now they do want to punish. Right now, JWoww has been able to acquire himself a decent CS lead over Huni as he throws down the troll. Pull. He might be too low, however, Huni will follow as Dexter secures the kill, but a one for one. You know, the way they're playing right now, this is already looking a whole lot better as Promiscue jumps right in, hits by the binding. However, Yellowstar and Reckless don't have quite enough damage to finish it, but Huni does as he dives in. Promiscue's going down and Dexter's too late to the party.
Yeah, I really wish I could see that with Vision. Fight's not over that, yo.
Yeah,
in comes Huni,
onslaught of shadows. Double kill for Huni as Dexter goes low. Froggen around the side to try and find an answer kill. He will. However, that's a 3-for-1 all said and done in favor of Fnatic as Bebevin now comes around the side with a sand soldier. Tries to get the pick off. Just forward with the wave. The soldiers come out. And there is the convergence, but Frog is going to dash in the Tempered Fate, and they just don't have the right timing there as Bebevin is going to get chunked down. Froggen will take a pick, and the tower not going to help too much.
Our tower is going to be Fnatic's for free.
Yeah, this all goes back to that earlier play on the top lane that we saw. It lost the tempo, lost the pressure. Did pretty well because Froggen can always jump back to his ghost. Tempered Fate can always engage. They have Magical Journey. So much outplay potential on the side of Elements, but they're going in.
They are going in, but Dexter says, nah, let's reset this one. As Huni comes in with the teleport, JWoww is going to follow. Huni stunned, Chum the Water's on, dashes away, right back into Froggen as Bebevin picks off Dexter. We've got ourselves a 1-for-1, and Elements opt to take the retreat as Froggen's a little bit too low to get back involved in this one.
Yellowstar doesn't know he's on a ward. He could be caught in the trap. Parallel Convergence, but he's spell immune thanks to the Black Shield.
Froggen, however, has other ideas as he comes in the face. Call to pull him back, and now he hops himself back to the safety of his teammates. About to start this one off, they are, and it's gonna be on to Tabs. Onslaught of Shadows as he burns. Exhaust was maybe a little bit of overkill there.
But they can at least hit, knock on this door, and see who answers. If nobody answers, I'll keep knocking. They're not too phased. They adapted pretty well. They'll start going in here.
Here we go. Throws down the convergence. Froggen trying to start this one off as he is going to pop the Zhonya's Hourglass, it looked like, or the Tempered Fate went down. Yellowstar and Huni getting knocked all over the place as JWoww trying to tank the line. Rainover is going to get a shutdown, but he will be shut down in return. FaZe dives forward. He's going to get caught by the binding from Yellowstar. Throws out the Timewinder as well. Dexter will clear through the Black Shield. But meanwhile, JWoww's getting dove on. Rainover, however, is caught up between three members of Elements. He's going down to Tabs. Give the man a kill.
Two members on the Dragon. One member split pushing, but Elements can't afford to start the Baron. He could do a cheeky Magical Journey in the back of the Baron pit. See, yes,
okay.
I love this play, I love it.
Sneaky, three members of Elements.
Go Panda Camera down a little bit and we see the Skeleton Crab giving the inclination of Vision. They don't see that Elements got into that Baron pit. I absolutely love Magical Journey from behind on Barons on purple side. This might just be what Elements needs, Pyra.
It might indeed. They take it down.
To watch the Emperor's Divide. When will it come out? Will it be successful?
Here comes the Siege and here comes the dive. Dexter looks, Fate's call to pull Yellowstar back. Ooh. But Rainover now is diving in. The Tempered Fate slaps Froggen and stops Bebevin, who's getting just absolutely annihilated. But Reckless is able to pick off Promiscue and the rest of Elements are soon to follow. JWoww, he knows he's got nowhere to go. A double kill for Reckless. Tabs on the run. Just can't get it done. And Huni comes up with a double. Froggen is the only one to make it out alive. Yeah, so now Froggen's the only one sitting on that Baron buff. We'll see if they can still make use of it. His Yellowstar's actually caught out. Kalissa's nowhere in sight, but the Dark Binding goes down. Froggen does not want to give this one up. He is going for it, securing that kill.
They're still up 8,000 gold. Immediately tell Yellowstar going in on JWoww here.
Yep,
like opening with ulti.
Chum the Waters does not connect, and with three members on him, JWoww knows his days are numbered as tanky as he is. Reckless puts the spears in him, pulls him right back out, and picks up his sixth kill of the game.
Because the fourth dragon here is going down for Fnatic.
It goes so quick with Kalista. Another dragon, easy peasy.
I mean, Vayne obviously has a problem chasing into the fight. He's very, very good at disengaging maybe on Hooney here.
Well, let's see if they can't disengage. Hooney jumps on in. The barrel comes on out to fly him back as Tabs gets exhausted, cutting around Froggen and Promiscue.
They
jump
Reckless.
On Bebevin, but Reckless is down. Promiscue trying to keep himself alive as he hops and skips and magical journeys away. Vayne over Hooney and Yellowstar on the chase onto Jay Wow, who might not get away from this one. In comes Hooney. It's so far been a one for one with Tabs already falling. Jay Wow trying to get under tower. He's gonna go in with the Urchin Strike, but Hooney is just too strong. Two for one, advantage Fnatic.
Yeah, very close fight altogether, considering the goal disadvantage for Elements, but then on the back of the fight.
It's not over yet.
They're all very low HP. Promiscue.
He's trying to run away from this one. Gets hit by the Dark Binding. Portals up, but he can't go through. Shoved down mid and brute forced their way to another win here in the LCS Summer. This tower is just getting shredded down. In comes the Tempered Fate. It lands on a Febivin as he can't do much for a moment. JWoww tries to jump into the back. Tabs still poking away at Rainover, who just is going to be able to get out and back and reset the fight. Dexter falls down. Reckless picks him up. Onslaught of Shadows and Tabs is down. Febivin going on a rampage as Hooney picks up the Bard. Promiscue falling down, and so is the Inhibitor. And Fnatic are on a tear towards the Nexus.
Fnatic bulldoze over Elements right here. Nothing they can do to stop the onslaught of Shadows here. So much damage coming out of Fnatic.
So much damage indeed. And they take the final swipe towards the Nexus. Elements, they're down, they're out. Fnatic still undefeated in the LCS Summer.